good buddies these days. Everybody and their little beavers getting themselves an old CB, and the only way to use it right is to get your license and learn the CB lingo. So here we go for a short, short course. Smokey Bear. Now that's them old boys what work for the state and drive them old high-powered machines. And if the machine's got the state's name on the side, it's a Tijuana taxi. Or then again, it may not have the state's name on the side, in which case it's a plain white wrapper, plain gray wrapper, plain green wrapper, or plain blue wrapper. And then they take your green stamps, which is your hard-earned money when they get you on the old picture taker. And that's what you call the old radar, otherwise known as taking Polaroids. That's when you're going more than double nickels. That's that old 55-mile-an-hour speed limit. And them some same old boys would help you when you get yourself into a fender bender. That's a wreck. And they generally found around exit ramps, medians, and the nearest long hot cup of coffee in short haven. The state police. Danny Mountie, same as old Smokey Bear, except they drive for the sheriff. Local yokel, same as old Smokey Bear and old Danny Mountie, except they drive for the mayor. Beavers, that's women. Seat covers, that's women. Women, that's women. Better half or XYL, that's women. Except in these is them ones what used to be the beaver and or seat cover. Well, you used to count every button on that for really blouse she was wearing, and is now the mother of your youngins and the picture taker what checks you done retired from counting buttons on frilly blouses of other beavers and or seat covers. Cotton picker. Now that means your best buddy, your worst enemy, somebody you know, somebody you don't know, somebody you like, somebody you don't like, somebody you want to compliment, somebody you want to insult, somebody who done you a favor, somebody who done you wrong, or somebody who picks cotton. Break means I want to talk, boy. Go break means all right, boy, talk. 10:36. Now that's a call for the time of day, but don't just sit there and say, have that 10:36, cause all them CBers will know you just got your set and ain't got nothing to say. Other expressions to avoid to keep from being known as an M if you're R. Break for a radio check. What's happening out there, good buddy? What you doing out there, good buddy? Somebody talk to me. Roger, we'll go and break for a truck. 10:20 is your location. Home 20, that's your 10:20 when you're home. Bubblegum machine. Hey, that's an old light on top of Smokey's car. Goes blue, 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 blue. Whips an antenna. A redneck whips a big, long antenna. Goes twangy, twangy, twangy all the time. Hammer down means I done going as fast as I can because I got the pedal to the metal. How's it look over your shoulder? Now, that's what you say to somebody going the way you ain't. It means what's back there where you've been. An 18-wheeler's a big rig. A 4-wheeler's anything with 4 wheels. Cars, baby carriages, anything. 2-wheelers are motorcycles and bicycles. A pick-em-up truck is a pickup truck. A thermos bottle is a tanker truck. A mobile parking lot is a 18-wheeler that hauls 4-wheelers, and a van cotton picker is a van. Come on. Now, that's what you say when you say what you want to say, and you want somebody to say something back to you. Come on back on that means I wish you'd say that again, because I don't know what you're talking about. Getting stepped on. Now, that's where there's too many cotton pickers on the channel, and everybody's talking at the same time. You can't understand nobody. It's a mess of noise. Modulating and jawjacking is having a conversation. Handle. Now, that's that old name that you pick out to call yourself on the channel, S-N.
My handle is the whatnot.
10-4 means I read you, I agree, if you say so, I think so, I know so, if you say so, I'm with you, you done took the words right out of my mouth, ain't that something, maybe, definitely, affirmative, yes sir, yes indeed, you said it, boy, hey, 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 and every which. 4-10 and 10-Roger are alternatives to 10-4 on such occasions that 10-4 do not seem to capture the complete meaning of what you was trying to say. Negatory is the opposite of all of the above, in short, no. A short short is the opposite of a long long. Now, here's a big one that I left for towards the last because it's one of the most important you'll ever use, I guarantee you. Mercy Day, under all circumstances, means Mercy Day. We gonna back it on out. That's a way of saying so long, I'm gonna get talking, I'll see you later. Keep it between the ditches, that means the same. Catch on the flip-flop, that means the same. Sevens, threes, and all them good numbers to you, that means the same. Eights and sixes, and all them good numbers to you, that means the same. You have yourself a good day today and a better day tomorrow, that means the same. Keep the shiny side up and the dirty side down, that means the same. We down and gone, that means the same. We catch you later, that means the same. As a matter of fact, you can use all of the above together or one at a time. So we're going to back it on out. You keep it between the ditches. Sevens and threes, and all them good numbers to you. Eights and sixes, and all them good numbers to you. You have yourself a good day today and a better day tomorrow. Keep the shiny side up, the dirty side down. We definitely down and gone. We catch you later for sure. Now go, breakers.